Good morning, it's Friday again. I'm Katie Pilgrim here with the headlines today. So the FTSE 100, it ended the week on the back foot after the last retail sales data here in the UK showed a 1.9% fall in volumes. London's leading index, it lost 46 points this morning to 6,668. That was early this Friday. Well, the downbeat mood, it wasn't helped by the UK borrowing costs reaching the highest December figure on record. Wait for this, £34.1 billion. Mind-boggling. And the debt so far this year has hit £270.8 billion. Moving on, Next has scrapped its bid to acquire Philip Green's collapsed high street classic Topshop. The new frontrunner is understood to be Chinese online fast fashion giant Shein. GlaxoSmithKline has received approval in the US for HIV treatment Cabenuva, which combines two injectable medicines. Patients only have to take the inoculation once per month instead of every single day. Small caps, Learning Technologies Group upgraded their full year revenues and earnings expectations thanks to strong performance in the software and platforms division. The Digital Learning Group ended 2020 on a £70 million cash pile. Evgen said its lead compound was shown to block a protein present on many types of cancers. It means the firm can use it to work on the treatment. Union Jack Oil said the West Newton gas project in Yorkshire is progressing well. The operator there, Rathlin, confirmed a previous discovery last month. As usual, all of the details on the website, proactiveinvestors.co.uk. And in the meantime, you have a fantastic weekend. Enjoy. I'll see you on Monday. Goodbye.